Hello from Husafell in the west of Iceland. I'm here shooting Hraunfossar, a breathtaking waterfall that actually spans a few kilometers all the way down. It's quite a lot to take in, and when I first arrived here, I was shooting really wide to try to capture all of the waterfall, but it wasn't really working, so I actually started using my 70-200 and actually just punching in. We've got these vibrant autumn colors. They're just sort of popping out from the water streams, and that's what I'm trying to capture. So I'm actually punching and cropping out the sky because it's blah and it's raining again. So I've got my trusty shower cap on. Thanks, Elia Lacardi, for that tip. And I'm just focusing on the waterfall, kind of cutting it off just about that much of water in the bottom. And it's actually quite dark, so I don't need an ND filter. I'm just using a polarizer to cut down a little bit on the reflection of the water. Alright, I gotta be quick to catch this shot because I'm getting raindrops. Pretty cool. I'm shooting at f8 and I'm doing about a 1 second exposure, which is just smoothing out the water a little. And I have no need for a timer because I have reflexes like a cat. So